politics, we're moving. We're beating Hacker at his game. Don't tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Perfect world, freaky places that we've seen.
We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Running in the cyber chase, we meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace, the chase is on. It's great.
Hello? Are you here? It's me, the hacker. I just hope nobody sees me. But I'll do whatever it takes to find that bluebird of zappiness. Where are you? Who are you?
Hey, hacker!
Ledge! You're the one who told me to come here dressed like this?
Consider it payback for calling me a failure. By morning, you'll be the laughingstock of cyberspace.
No! Shut that off! Shut that off now!
Whatever you say, boss.
Oh, after all I've done to establish my reputation, the picture will ruin me.
Don't be so sure, boss. You make a great clown.
Yeah, the nose is great, and the hair. I love the hair.
For the record, I was tricked by that sniveling rat, Ledge.
Ledge? The genius kid who hackerized Sensible Flats?
And wanted to be your partner, but you told him no.
Because he failed! That's why he did not bring down the Cyber Squad as he promised!
Hey, nobody's perfect.
Yeah, boys, you should know that.
That does it! You're fired!
But boys!
Get out!
Attacking a clown!
Scandalous.
Get off my property, you fiends!
Not everyone's afraid of you, hacker.
You? Again?
How about one more picture? Just pull your collar up a little bit.
Enough, Ledge! You've had your fun.
Oh, I'm only just getting started. I think I'll go find the Bluebird of Zappiness next.
No way! No one knows where the Bluebird is. Not even you!
We'll see, hacker! We'll see who finds it first!
We'll help you find the birdie.
Yeah, that would really make Hacker mad.
Done. You work for me starting now.
It's a deal, boss.
Happy birthday, Lily.
More shadows! More shadows!
Here's one, and it does whatever I do.
Ooh, look at mine. I can make a dance. Everyone, come see my shadow!
Yay, Lily!
That's not fair. My shadow is shorter than everyone's.
You know why, Lily? 'Cause you're shorter than everyone else. What? I wasn't trying to be mean.
Lily, what Digimon was the length of your shadow depends on how tall you are.
Really?
Really? See my shadow next to Digits? I'm taller than he is, so my shadow is longer. Taller people, or puddles, cast longer shadows than shorter ones.
But I don't want the shortest shadow.
I think I can fix that. Come with me.
Here's where I've been planning my takeover of cyberspace. And my revenge against Hacker,
my former hero.
Oh, Buzzy, look!
Don't touch! My inventions are priceless!
Don't worry, Ledge. We know how to be careful. Hacker invents stuff, too.
Not like me, he doesn't. Look at this! These speakers are connected to a listening device I planted on Hacker. I can hear everything he says, so we can follow him as he looks for the bluebird.
But the hacker doesn't even like birds. Why would he look for a blue one?
It's not a real bird. It's a remote control shaped like a bird. When Hacker worked for Motherboard, he invented it to boost her memory. After he inflicted her with a virus, she thought the bluebird might someday help restore her memory. So she hid it in a secret location.
Ooh, I love secret locations! Where is it?
It's a secret, so no one knows? Motherboard can't even remember. She sent clues to where she hid it to 3 friends. Unfortunately, one clue went to Hacker because of her memory glitch. But the other two clues are still out there, and Hacker is going to help me find them.
The Hacker here.
It's Ledge. Guess what I've got?
Hi, boss.
You miss us?
You have boss and delete?
I do. They work for me. And now I'm going to get something else that used to be yours. The bluebird of zappiness.
That's impossible.
Really? I'll let you know when the little birdie comes home to nest. Let the fun begin.
Oh, I can't let him find it. Where's my clue?
Hey, we can really hear him.
My clue! I just need to find the other two. Who can help me find them? Who would want to stop Ledge as much as I do? Of course, Motherboard.
Let's hear it for Lily and her new improved longer shadow!
Yay, Lily!
Hey, it's Motherboard.
Cyber Squad, the bluebird of zappiness must be found. Three clues will lead you to it.
Where are the clues?
Two clues coming. Hacker has the third.
Hacker?
Need all three clues to find Bluebird. Must work with Hacker.
Mother B, you're joking, right?
No. Ledge also in search of Bluebird. You must find it first.
Ledge! Oh, that double-crosser! This is personal.
Ugh, there is no way I'm sitting next to him. And there is no way I'm being nice to him.
Greetings, Cyber Squad. What a special moment in time this is.
Yeah, really special.
Now, Digit, let's not allow the past to rule the present, huh? Okay, it's time to join forces for the good of cyberspace.
Ugh, please.
Actually, if you just give us your clue, we could find the bluebird on our own.
Nice try. But no. Matt, could you just scooch over a tad so I can squeeze in? Oh, so kind. All aboard for Mount Olympus.
Frankly, I never thought this moment would arrive. I mean, it's been eons since Motherboard told me someday I'd be shooting an arrow to deliver a clue to the whereabouts of the bluebird of zappiness.
Oh, come on. Just shoot the arrow, will you please?
Hacker, did you have to bring him?
Unfortunately, yes.
Artemis, I don't mean to rush you, but we are in kind of a hurry.
Fine. Remember, the clue is where the arrow lands.
What? There's nothing up here.
Where's the clue? Where's the arrow?
Artemis said the clue is where the arrow lands.
It landed over here. It says you are on top of Mount Olympus.
Okay, let's work with that. The arrow stuck in the word top. Could that be the clue?
The top of what?
Top fits nicely with my clue.
The bluebird could be on top of the green striped something.
My plan is working perfectly.
I think I've got it. Could the clue be on top of...
Yeah, that's what we were thinking, too.
Does that fit with your clue?